Sheldon drove the dark streets of Atlanta, keeping everyone in his life at a safe distance. Mansa didn't know anyone on the same continent, and she was desperate for something that felt like home. Frenay's first year in D.C. was darkness, and she couldn't see the way out on her own. Melissa and Brett wanted a family, but the doctor said that there probably wasn't any hope. They were all desperate for a miracle.